Hey everybody, welcome back to Nerdvana Reactions. I'm Anna, and today we are checking out Home Free's version of I'll Be Home for Christmas. I love this song, and almost every time I hear the Judy Garland version, at least, I cry. Like, so much. So I have a tissue handy, just in case. Let's go ahead and check this out. I really like this screen, how they did that with the mistletoe and the red and green. Alright, if you guys enjoy the video, please like, comment, and subscribe, and let's go ahead and get into this.
I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents under the tree. Ba-da-da-da, wire.
Okay. I don't know if this is an actual pattern emerging or if it's just that I happen to be lucking into checking out ones with five-part harmony, but out of three Christmas songs I have done recently for them, well, no, I've done four, actually. Two have had beatboxing and two have been five-part harmony. But, oh, Rob on that, oh wow. This song requires a certain emotionality and a certain wistfulness, and he is nailing that. If anybody knows what these video clips are, just, like, let me know. I'm very curious. I'm gonna back this up. All the way.
I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents under the tree. Ba-da-da-da, wire. Christmas Eve will find me where if only in my dreams. I'll be home, I'll be home, if only in my dreams. I'll be home, I'll be home. Never mind. I figured it out. Oh. Wow. I'm sorry if that was really loud in the microphone. when it hit me. I don't know how many of you remember the old commercial. I think it was Maxwell House commercial for coffee. And it had a similar premise with a soldier coming home. I can never make it through one of those without bursting into tears. With the dog in on it. I don't know if y'all can see this, but my glasses are literally condensating. I was in no way prepared for this. Oh.
I'll be home. Thanks for watching.
As you know, normally I would go through the outro, but whatever's in the bottom corner I haven't seen yet. So, make sure you go check out the original video. It's so weird to me that this only has 14,000 likes. Oh, God. Oh. I don't even have words for how hard that hit me, and I completely forgot that I had a tissue.
because it just hit me so suddenly that I was like completely gone before I even remembered.
Oh gosh.
These guys just, they know how to really not only kill the vocals, but bring real heart to everything they make. And I don't know for sure if this was fifth gen or not, but whoever did the video on this one, well, hang on, it might say in the description. Yeah, fifth gen. So, Riley McKenzie and Jimmy really, like, killed it on the video. Oh, I have no words. Alright, if you guys enjoyed the video, please like, comment, subscribe, go check out the original, please. It deserves a lot more than 14,000 likes. And I will see you guys in the next one.